How's it going? Once again, this is You May Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Tasmanian Devil. This is by Chris Webby. We'll be checking this out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't already that they please subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell. Also, want to give a shout out to Christine Whitfield. See, I said it correctly. but a shout out to you, Christine. Much love. And we're going to rock this out for you and everybody else. So let's do this.
Yeah. Webby. Let's go get him.
See, I'm coming in hot. 307 degrees. When I step on the scene, better tell them it's me, the bad guy. Call me Shredder with a veteran steez. Well, money long, I'm not cracker with a spreadable cheese. You get it, then G's. Relax, take a seat, kick back. I'm top chef, this shit as simple as Easy Mac. The demon's back, swinging till my FEMA snaps. I got the energy levels and taking speed with crack. The beaten path was not for me, I went left. Stepped in the ring and do shit to death. I came to impress, you came to get wrecked. When I flex, I'ma shake your brain with chin checks and a broken nose and go blow for blow, toe to toe. I'd hope that you know the ropes. I've been against that wall like the shoulder closed, but I rose up, evolved, and I chose my road. And it's safe to say that they gon' never give me my props, so I'm dropping nonstop, got my lane on lock. I flow hard as rock, like I train with Brock. The hype is real, I'm about to go crazy. Watch, they can't tame me or play me on radio. I'm too real in a game full of fakes, and so I go in. Never let the devil take my soul. I'm swinging Valerian steel and break the mold. You better
let me stop this for a second. I'm pushing back a second or two too. Dude, Webby is snapping. Like, this is kind of new for me when it comes to him, most of the stuff that I've reacted to from him has had some type of social commentary attached to it, you know, so it's kind of refreshing just to see him just spitting, you know what I mean? And he's doing I don't know if I've seen him spit at this level in any of the other reactions that I did, or maybe I just don't remember or something, but I don't know if he was doing it like this in those other joints. This is hot.
Devil take my soul, I'm swinging Valerian steel and break the mold. You better listen when Christian be putting them in submission. I'm ripping with precision until they gon' put me in prison for killing everything that entered my vision. Weapons I'm gripping in every incision, I put all my enemies with them. So you know I'm about to hop in a Chevy, and I'm pulling up with Tommy Vercetti. You gon' need a cheat code if you copying Webby, cause I'm wanted with 5 stars with a body already. As saying how he fell from the wrath of Chris, he broke down, took a key and he scratched his whip, and then waved the white flags that I've had it shit. I just sent a couple tweets, I ain't asked for this, but it's all in good fun. No beef, lil' homie. It was just a lesson that I teach, lil' homie, on what not to say when you speak, lil' homie. And I gotta practice what I preach, lil' homie, which is if you come at me, I'll go at you times two. Now they all know that's true. I'ma rise through the ranks and fill up my piggy bank in a house on a hill with a Kodak view. When I'm getting where I'm going, I can sit and chill and stop killing everything in my peripheral. Gladiator on a mic is how I'm built for real. So put them cards on the table like we split the bill. The kid is ill, I'm still in my monster mode. So vominos, be gone, yo, it's time to go. Find me in the northeast like a lobster roll, throwing middle fingers up to the cop patrols. You see, Webby's always wide awake, so you just better ride away and find a hiding place where you can hide away. So shut your mouth like the entire race of aliens from that movie, A Quiet Place. I'm creeping right into your fucking fireplace. Yeah.
God damn it, dude. Oh my God. I should have had the lyrics in front of me, man. He's spitting so fast, you know. I'm catching a couple of bars in there. But he is killing this. He is killing this. This almost feel like a Webby I haven't seen. This almost feel like that, but he is smashing this.
Yeah, what I drop is easy to write. I just need a little pop, believe me. The type of red hairs like Ronda Weasley and a purple on it like Waluigi. Goddamn, what you think I'm spazzing for? A motherfucker, bitch, I'm all your mom and dad divorced. I'll crash the Porsche right up into the package store. Take everything, dip, come back and ask for more. Back and forth, I'ma grind till I'm getting to the pot. But this game is gone whack, I'm really not surprised. Got a whole generation yelling, kiss me outside. Squeezing motherfucking lemons in their eyes. But into the fat lady sings, I'm broke.
No, the whole generation saying catch me outside. Oh my God, this dude. All right, do that.
The in the rise. But into the fat lady sings on Broadway. Don't know how much that Broadway, but she hit the acapellas all day. A renegade, part Shady and part Jay, and part Tasmanian devil raising hell in the hallways. So play my tape to the decks, I'm blown out. I'm sick, hit the booth, an infection broke out. Verbal semi-automatic tech that scoped out. Leave shells on the ground like a Texas roadhouse. The top's what I'm coming for. Got that magic with the flow, call me Dumbledore. I got the munchies and all you rappers are looking like Aqua Teen Hunger Force. You don't want no motherfucking war. Rah!
Oh my goodness, this dude. All right, that was Chris Webby with Tasmanian Devil. And shit, he was the Tasmanian Devil. This one, shit, are these spinning around everywhere with these? Just like the cartoon character. But he was running laps around this track. Like seriously, like he was like really, really killing this. You know, I'm gonna have to go back and listen again just to try to, you know, because I like I said, I caught a couple of bars, but you know, maybe I was taken by, you know, the speed at which he was delivering. Cause again, like I said, I don't know if I remember him spitting in this faster style, you know, unless it's just slipping my brain or something. But man, Christine, this was a good one. This was a good one. I like this. I like this a lot, actually. But yeah, I'm gonna get going. And put my thumb up, do that. But before I do, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. Pick the one named Chris Webby Reactions. I do have a playlist for this guy, so you can check out all of the videos that I've reacted to from Webby already. But I do have playlists for other artists, so make sure you check that stuff out. A lot of great playlists, a lot of different genres of music, so make sure you check that. Cash App is on the screen, $ You Made Roscoe. For those who like to show their support or their appreciation for the work being done on the page, there's that. And that is about it. That shuts it and closes it down. But until we meet once again, you guys be good.